unsolicited parenting advice from people without kids. And I'm like, do you have kids? They're like, no, but I could imagine. So I was like, listen, I can imagine being skinny, but I'm not giving you fitness advice.